stand. It's 10.2 million. Which is too much. You can't tell me each street light costs 10.2 million. There are a lot of gaps.
23 billion, is that one also real?
Impossible.
Let's be realistic. You want to remember the plan. Can that one be realistic?
No, totally impossible.
It is completely impossible.
When the Public Accounts Committee took another closer look, they found out that in the education sector projects, like construction of a three-classroom block at Katete Primary School was contracted at a sum of 105 million shillings, but only 92.5 million was paid without indicating the balance. John Behengana, Mbara City Clerk, admitted before the committee that the accountability documents had errors.
It's quite involving many documents. So sometimes if there is a human error, it can be there.
I don't think that the errors can be all that much and think there is nothing behind.
Robert Mugabe Kachebezi, Mbara City Mayor, wondered why his team was unable to explain to the committee what they had managed to achieve, backed with documents.
And we have been receiving money, and we have been utilizing the money. And we have been monitoring. And the school is in place. You see now, the bonjour you are talking about and the rest of the schools, the Kambabas, all those schools are there. What is hard for you to explain?
The committee also wondered how realistic it is to use 23 billion shillings to work on 2.6 kilometers of roads, which include Major Victor Buana, Galt Road and Stanley Road, which are ongoing. Marina Kichejo, Mbara City Engineer, labored to explain why the figures were high.
To what extent were you involved?
In the assessment?
In the procurement?
And in awarding the tender order?
Yes, in awarding the tender was involved. But in coming up with the assessment and coming up with the
estimate,
it was the estimate.
Mm. But yes. Where is that?
So can we get
from OCMED.
The committee ordered Merida Chenjojo to go and bring all the documents pertaining the contracts of solar street lights and 23 billion shilling roads.
But I think Mr. Shah, you can get knowledge.
Of course.
We don't need to take much about it. We have
the committee is now working on recommendations, and one of them is to see the monies refunded. This story was compiled by Adolf Ayureka for the news in Mbara City.
So they are